Robert Mugabe Father Mukonori said the mediations were tough, but the guiding principles for the negotiations were telling each other the truth. He said this yesterday in an interview on the sidelines of the swearing-in ceremony of President Emmerson Dambudzo Mnangagwa, who assumed office as head of state and government and commander-in-chief of the Zimbabwe Defence Forces following the resignation of President Mugabe on Tuesday. "It was something where we had to stand with the truth," said Father Mukonori. "What was important was to be frank with each other, telling each other the truth without emotions, but seeking the truth because that is what God wants. It is the work of God. There is a time when one has to rest while another person continues." Father Mukonori said his mediation role dated back to the liberation struggle and later between ZANF and MDC, where he chaired some meetings. "It is not my first time. Throughout the liberation struggle of Zimbabwe, I was part and parcel of the discussions," he said. "I did not have to fire a gun, but I fired my own brains. Before independence, I played my part in a humble way. Since independence, other things have happened. During the ZANU-PF MDC, I led the first 9 or 11 months of the discussion between ZANF and MDC. I chaired some meetings." Turning to the new dispensation, Father Mukonori said he was optimistic that President Mnangagwa would deliver. "We need to leave behind good legacy to benefit future generations," he said. "Everything we do should be for future generation and prosperity for 100 years to come." Chief's Council President Fortune Charambira hailed the peaceful environment that existed last week when the ZDF stepped in to pacify a deteriorating situation. "As traditional leaders, we want to thank Zimbabweans," he said. "Your wish was that our leader should rest and you expressed yourself well. It was not done through violence, but in a peaceful way. No one was injured. You used your brains. The ZDF played its part to say do your things in a peaceful way. There should be no hostilities. The ZDF maintained peace." President Mugabe then responded to say, "You have shown that you no longer want me to continue leading you. Let me step aside." Zimbabwe Tourism Authority Chief Executive Officer, Mr. Karagoga Kasiki, expressed optimism for the tourism industry. He said tourism development was being retarded by bad perception of the country, some of which was created by the heavy presence of traffic police on the road. "We just hope the police are going to do their work," said Mr. Kasiki. "We hope they will not be on the road in their large numbers, which was scaring tourism." Former ZANF Politburo member Mr. Rugergamo said it was critical to give President Mnangagwa a chance to steer the economy. "This is a historic day," he said. "Let us give President Mnangagwa a chance. We are happy with the pledges he has made, job creation and investment. That is what we want," state media post published and featured.